Raul Soyud.
Panyamogan to Soyud. Two big misses para dito sa NLEX. That would have been huge. Semerad and Newsome. Somebody threw a ball. Pag namoto ka ng bola, ejection yan, di ba?
Wow.
Sabi mo kanina, playoff atmosphere na, Jolly.
Sinasabi natin eh.
Both of these squads really going at each other in this all-important encounter.
We know naman the Semerads, the real physical players, di ba? Siguro kakabangga niya dito kay Nuno, kay Chris Newsome, eh, bumigay na rin itong si Newsome.
Coach Borgie, right there, the middle of it. Gotta see it again, Jolly.
Oo nga eh. Merong parang elbow na lumabas, hindi pa rin siya tinigilan ni Semera. Pero yung sinabi mo, tapos na napikon si Newsome, binato ng bola.
He cannot use the ball. Diba?
I don't see any. I did not see naman any punches thrown. Yun lang, banggaan. At di na papapigil din dito si Chris Newsome. Mm-hmm. Nagulat si Newsome sa ginawa nitong si Semerad.
Tibay ng balikat nun, babaon sa dibdib mo, no? Tibay ng uniforme ni Semerad.
May mga buti na lang, madami yan. May extra yan, may mga nasirang uniforme na dyan.
Well, may, ang tibay, wala, hindi nga napunit.
Pati
na
yung puti, nahaplot yung nakapo yung jersey rin ni Chris Newsome. Here comes Coach Yang.
Good thing everybody else was there to pacify these two.
Did not see any punches thrown again. No? Here comes Coach Norman right up your screen. Well, we called it. Playoff. Seems like a playoff game, kahit elimination pa.